Y'all, it's just me, Robin, and today I'm going to show you my thrift finds for the $10 thrift challenge for fall, being hosted by Kimberly of Diva Designing on a Dime with Kimberly Davis. And what she asked for us to do was to find a thrift item for $10 or less to use in our fall home decor and show it in the place where we will be decorating. I will place a link for her channel as well as the playlist in the description box below. Please go by and check out her channel if you have a love and need inspiration for home decorating, entertaining, crafting, organization, cooking, product reviews, and thrifting. Now I found four pieces that I'm going to be using in an upcoming challenge, as well as three pieces from the Dollar Tree. I found the grape ornate designed plate and the three candle pedestals at the Goodwill. The two larger candle pedestals were $5.99 each, and the small candle pedestal was $4.99. The grape plate was $6.99. But when I got to the register and I asked the cashier why there was a crazy price on the candle pedestals, being that the medium were $5.99 each and the smaller one was $4.99, and she said she didn't know why they were marked like that and they shouldn't have been, so she gave me the whole set for $5. And then the grape plate was $6.99 and she gave it to me for $4. So I ended up spending $9 for all four pieces. And on one of my trips to Dollar Tree, I found these grape and wine glass cutting boards that were really cute and would go with the challenge that I'm going to be participating in. And I already had the pedestal part of it and the little feet, so I spent $3 on that. For a little DIY project, again, thank you, Kimberly, for hosting this challenge. Please go by and check out her channel as well as the playlist. And if you like lifestyle content, which includes home decorating, tablescaping, DIYs, thrifting, and just having fun, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so that you can be alerted to when I upload new videos. I can also be found on Instagram, Facebook, and Pinterest. You guys take care, be blessed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.